Hi guys, so welcome to my kitchen. So today I'm making the hamburgers and beans and pizza. Yeah, so now I'm going to use my favorite seasoning softener. We're using leaves. And some onion powder. I'm gonna use my favorite seasoning. So salt and thing. If you don't have this, pink salt in there. White pepper. Yeah. No, you gotta get to warm up and the microwave. And microwave, Mom. Hey, Mom. Mom. Got to warm up and the microwave. I mean ground beef, chuck. This I can see is a fatty pieces. Like I said, it's fast enough. Then point five. And so I'm gonna have to drain this real quick. No. And drain that fat off quick. Turn my heat down to the heat down to low. Fat off. two cans of pork beans, camels on pork beans. If you ever make your own, ham for burgers and beans, beans on the canvas. Ketchup. And some brown sugar. And 4 tablespoons. And 4 tablespoons of brown sugar. Okay. 4 tablespoons of brown sugar. Brown sugar. Right. And now the fine green. Some ketchup. goodness he stow up. I'm going to I mean, dirt is good. Just in a while. Okay, I'm gonna have this in the cook for about 10 minutes. Pan. There's that corn. Spoon. So. Just taste. And then now. Where's pizza? Pizza. Okay. This is so good. What are these meals? this and he gets to try us. Tastes good. Pizza's done. Ready, Mom?
Yeah.
I'm going to pizza. Pizza. Okay, good. There you have it. Hamburgers and beans. And pizza. Pizza. Thanks for watching. And then they support me. And now we never love what you eat and eat what you love.